Welcome to the Office 365 Multi-Factor Authentication Training for the local Outlook application. I'm going to go ahead and open Outlook on my computer. Once you have Outlook open, it's going to prompt you to sign in. Click Next. Enter your password. Click Sign In. And now it's going to send the MFA code to your phone. Go ahead, grab your phone and find that code. 629742 was the code I just got. Click verify. Okay. Now you're all set.